Let's talk about the web UI. Kubernetes comes with a web UI you can use instead of the kubectl commands. You can use it to get an overview of running applications on your cluster and for creating and modifying individual Kubernetes resources and workloads, like kubectl create and delete. Retrieve information on the state of resources, like when you use the describe pod command or describe deployment. In general, you can access the Kubernetes web UI at the Kubernetes master URL /UI. If you cannot access it, for instance, if it's not enabled on your deploy type, you can install it manually using kubectl create, and then you can use the YAML file straight from the Kubernetes repository. If a password is asked, you can retrieve the password by entering kubectl config view. If you're using Minikube, you can use the following command to launch a dashboard. Minikube dashboard is going to open your browser and put and will go straight to the URL. If you just want to know the URL, you can use Minikube dashboard --URL, and then you can copy paste it yourself in the browser that you want. In the next demo, I will briefly show you around the web UI.